Benita's Cobo was coming to her. Some more intel for you.
And he is not yours. The Castillo name is forever tied to one word. Tyranny. We have the right
to choose our own. Shit. Those guerrillas might need some help. There's a flamethrower. Letting those animals out could be fun.
Thank you.
you do?
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests $100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay. He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
He's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
Oh, I was getting tired of talking. Rewind! Chaos!
Batter up!
Blades, incoming!
Cojones!
Thank you. de puta! This one's out!
I need everyone here! Fall back to the main building, top floor!
Got it!
bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid.
Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking Garcia could have helped us. Not that you would, just... Mira, Honron and El Tigre are gone. Let's save our tears for after the war. Compartmentalize. Move on. That Yankee fucker McKay and his business are now our main focus. I need to learn more about his operation so I can plan our attacks. I need you to take out signal jammers. They are blocking all wireless data transfers in La Jolla. Destroying a couple of them will give me a connection to the paquete I'm giving you. Pop that thing into any computer in McKay's building, and I will have access to his network. We will find that Yankee's weak points and bring him to his fucking knees. I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.
I'm going to kill Castillo and McKay. Ojo por ojo.
Exactly. Now, I didn't call to check on your revenge meter.
It's pretty fucking high.
I'm sure it is, honey. I wanted you to know that I'm set up at La Moral's new HQ at Cardoso Mill. Come say hello when you can.
You got it, Gilberto.
Oh, and another thing, since we don't need a doorman anymore, Alfredo is looking for some adventure. You think Libertad could use him?
Sure thing. Send him to Benito. He could always use the help. I took out a jammer.
Muy bien. But if you move in now, my download speed is going to be really slow.
And I bet McKay's building will be swarming with soldados.
Sí. So I highly recommend taking out more jammers or gearing up for a fight.
Yelena, I'm at McKay's building.
The place is filled with Castillo loyalists. How you handle those people is up to you. You might be able to do this and not be noticed.
Sometimes it's good to be noticed.
Gilberto says part of the building is being renovated, so if you see construction, chances are there'll be less people.
Thanks for the tip. To a computer.
Already downloading. I'm looking through some of the files.
Find anything?
Let's just say no one told McKay to clear his browser history. Hold on.
Crossing my fingers.
Don't get too far away from the paquete. It's connecting through your phone.
Okay. Thank you. What good would that do me? I skipped computer class.
No shit. Checking.
Lock out the soldados when I'm in there.
You got it, Danny.
How's it going there, backpack?
How'd you think, you Yankee asshole?
Well, Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, no, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone. He was really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people? Oh, I can feel their love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal, it's just your turn. So you just hang tight, because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off!
Ugly building for an ugly business. Thank you.
moving.
Oh, this is great. I get to watch you die. Ah, you probably got nothing. I have so much shit hidden away in so many clouds and so many private servers, and I know how to acid wash my servers. Or whatever. And by the way, I have the most secure clouds in the world. You know what's great about the clouds? The clouds can't be destroyed. You're just a rainbow fuck in the wind. Useless. Oh, look, backpack, I have another call. Go out like a hero, will ya?
Next move.
According to his files, the pipe network and the plant are a big deal. McKay put most of his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard. Or Lucky Mama at Cardoso Mill.
Yelena, should I take out the rest of the jammers?
Yes. The more you fuck with them, the faster my download speed will be.
Faster download means more TV shows you can stream.
I can better help you with any operations where hacking is needed.
Okay.
And I can stream more TV shows.
I knew it. I'll see what I can do about taking out the rest of the jammers. Yelena, should I take out the rest of the jammers?
Yes. The more you fuck with them, the faster my download speed will be.
Faster download means more TV shows you can stream.
No. A faster download means I can better help you with any operations where hacking is needed.
Okay.
And I can stream more TV shows.
I knew it. I'll see what I can do about taking out the rest of the jammers.